Let's look at this problem. A bar, B bar, C bar are non-zero vectors such that A bar is perpendicular to B bar, C bar, and magnitude of A bar is equal to 1, B bar is equal, magnitude of B bar equal to 2, magnitude of C bar equal to 1, B dot C equal to 1. If R bar is a vector, coplanar with A bar plus B bar and 2B bar minus C bar, and R bar dot A bar equal to 1, then find the minimum value of magnitude of R bar. So, here what is given? A bar is perpendicular to both B bar and C bar. So, A bar is perpendicular to B bar and A bar is perpendicular to C bar. So, this implies A bar dot B bar is equal to 0. This implies A bar dot C bar equal to 0. Given B dot C equal to 1, magnitude of A bar is 1, magnitude of B bar is 2, magnitude of C bar is 1, and R bar dot A bar is 1. So, R bar is coplanar with A bar plus B bar and 2B bar minus C bar. So, R bar is coplanar with A bar plus B bar and 2B bar minus C bar. So, this means if it is coplanar, it is nothing but linear dependent vectors, linearly dependent vectors. So, R bar, A bar plus B bar and 2B bar minus C bar are linearly dependent vectors. So, one vector can be expressed as the sum of other two vectors. So, R bar is equal to some L into A bar plus B bar plus M into 2B bar minus C bar. Now, we can say these three are lying in a plane. So, and it is given that R bar dot A bar is equal to 1. So, if I apply dot with A here, so R dot A is equal to L into A bar plus B bar dot A bar plus M into 2B bar minus C bar dot A bar. So, this is 1 is equal to L into A bar dot A bar B bar dot A bar plus M into 2 into B dot A minus C dot A. So, A dot B is B dot A, both are same. So, this is 0, this is 0, this is 0. So, what we get is 1 is equal to L into magnitude of A square. What is magnitude of A square? 1 clearly. So, 1. So, L is equal to 1. So, R bar is equal to 1 into A bar plus B bar plus M into 2B bar minus C bar. So, this we can write as A bar plus B bar into 1 plus 2M plus C bar into minus M. So, I want magnitude of R. So, magnitude of R bar is nothing but magnitude of A bar plus B bar into 1 plus 2M plus C bar into minus M. So, to find magnitude of R, so magnitude of R square is equal to, so if I do this, so dot product with this, right? So, A bar plus B bar into 1 plus 2M minus C bar into M dot A bar plus B bar into 1 plus 2M minus C bar into M. So, if I do it, so this is magnitude of A square plus magnitude of B square into 1 plus 2M whole square plus magnitude of C square into M square. Next, A dot plus 2 A dot B into 1 plus 2M minus 2 A dot C into M minus 2 B dot C into M into 1 plus 2M. So, magnitude of A is 1, so 1 square, magnitude of B is 2, so 2 square into 1 plus 2M whole square, magnitude of C is 1, so 1 square into M square, A dot B is 0, A dot C is 0, B dot C is 1, so minus 2 into 1 into M into 1 plus 2M. So, this is 1 plus 4 into 4M square plus 4M plus 1 plus M square minus 2 into M plus 2 m square. So this is 16 m square plus 16 m plus 4 plus m square plus 1 minus 2 m minus 4 m square. So this is 16 plus 1 17 minus 4, so 13 m square plus 14 m plus 5. So this is a quadratic expression. So the minimum value of this quadratic expression is 4ac minus b square by 4a. So what is a here? 13, c is 5 minus 14 square by 4 into a is 13 again. So if I take 4 common in numerator, 13 into 5 is 65. So this is 2 into 7, so 2 square is 4, so 7 square is 49 by 4 into 13. So this is 16 by 13. So magnitude of r square minimum is 16 by 13. So r minimum is, so magnitude of r minimum is 4 by root 13.